our modern barrel candle holder, and here's how it's made. Starts out as these blanks, which get heated in the forge to about 2000 degrees. Once they're ready, they're brought out to the hydraulic press. We have some stop blocks to keep it from getting over compressed. We have this custom tool that we made, which gets formed down into the blank. And it does two things. It creates the spot for the candle and makes it swell out and create a beautiful form. Now that was the secret sauce there, which is a little bit of coal dust put on before we compress the tool in. And what that does is it creates a gas between the tool and the hot blank and makes sure that it doesn't get stuck. Again, a little secret sauce, a little bit of compression, and it's formed. It's a simple candle holder. There's a lot of simple steps to make it right. And there's the tool that does it, the 15-ton hydraulic press. Thanks for watching.